The Islamic Movement of Niger call for the prosecution of soldiers who MCD say they begged their members inside Zaria, Kaduna State. For 2015, the IMM men, and when we say that they young with the talk talk men inside Abuja, some accused give the Kaduna State government, say they no agree give justice. And they leave people when we say that they do yaya waka, even as one white paper talk say, me they touch like the ambassador. The talk talk man of the joint body when we say be Abdullahi Muhammad, he said the Kaduna State government, you know, they reason the law again. And they still they hold their guy when we say be Ibrahim Ezazaki, even with the plenty court ruling when we say, me they release him. Oga Mohammed Samawan say wahala go deal if the Oga die.
After the 2015 Zaria massacre, the Judicial Commission of Inquiry, JCI, instituted by the Kaduna State government, observed the involvement of the military, which was not in line with their rules of engagement or any known international best practice. And therefore, the commission had recommended that the trial of all officers who participated in the massacre. Yet, it is our leader who is being persecuted by the culprits. It is pertinent to categorically inform the general public that the Kaduna State government does not possess powers to order the military to perpetrate the unjust massacre. The involvement of the military officers in the attack exposed the federal government's criminal complicity in the heinous genocide that led to the extrajudicial murder of over 1,000 persons.